We are a student from American University of Ras Al Khaimah, and we have a blog. You can check it down below. Today I will be talk about a fallacy. I have so many fallacies, but today I will be talk about some of them. So the first one is the straw man fallacy. It's when someone distorts an open-ended argument and then attack the weakened version rather than the real argument. An example of that, a conversation between two persons, when the first one is asked, what is your view on the Christian God? The second one answers, I don't believe in any gods include the Christian. So he replied him, so you think we are here by chance and we, like, the world is created by chance because you don't believe in the Christian argument. So this person get a lot of more information than what the first person meant. Second fallacy is ad hominem. It's argument against the man. It's when you are attacking the person instead of the argument. An example of that, saying we cannot trust John's opinion in the global warming because he is a tree hugger. So in this fallacy, you are attacking John instead of his opinion about the global warming. Third fallacy is begging the question. It's the opinion to be proved is given as if it were already proved. An example of that, we say global warming does not exist because the earth is not getting warmer. The next one is false analogy. It's making a comparison between two subjects or two objects where they have more dissimilarities than similarities. An example of that, we say using hairspray every day is like launching a nuclear weapon. Rationalization is given an incorrect reason to justify your position. An example of that, saying I don't believe in global warming because I like using hairspray. So this example of rationalization. Presenting an argument unrelated to your subject called a red herring fallacy. An example of that, in order of really look at the global warming problem, we must first look at the homeless problem. So you are giving two unrelated problems and this is called a red herring. That's it for today. This is the end of my fallacy talking. I hope you enjoyed.